Hello, it's Lewis Wyatt on the In Andover Facebook page, and welcome along to another episode of Also Brought to You by the Andover Bid. The weeks have flown by and we're already on our third episode. To be honest, I can't believe it either. No, I'm joking. Here we are then, Also episode three, and we're going to be speaking once again to someone that's made the Andover High Street such a diverse and special place to shop with beautiful products on offer throughout the show. Get ready for a packed 10 minutes. Now, you've been sending in your questions throughout the week for our Business in the Spotlight, and I'll be asking some of them to our guest today. I'm thrilled to say that joining us today is Amy from one of the top 100 independent jewellers in the UK, David Mellor Family Jewellers. That's the one, established in Hampshire in 1976. Now with their store in the heart of the Chantry Centre and their increasingly busy manufacturing and repair workshop. It's a pleasure to catch up with them today. Hello, Amy.
Hi, Lewis. Thanks so much for having me today.
So the most important part of today's show and today's video is to see what's on offer at David Mellor Jewellers. So maybe let's kick off with one of the main products that's always selling off your shelves or also online.
Yes, so one of our best sellers is from a British brand called V by Laura Vann. She's a British designer and she works with recreating heirloom type pieces, vintage and Art Deco inspired pieces, and she recreates them into affordable and gorgeous jewellery basically, but she uses recycled silver. So this is one of our, don't know if you can see, I have to get very close to the camera. So this is one of our best sellers. This is called the Audrey Ring and it's sterling silver with details of gold plating as well around the centerpiece. The center stone is a synthetic emerald and it really does look like the real deal, but the price tag is only £85. So it's one of those pieces that, you know, it's got a good look and a good spread, but it's very, very affordable.
And as you were saying, even though it's affordable, it doesn't look tacky or anything. It's got the beautiful, vibrant golds, the hues of the green. It's really nice, isn't it? Really stunning.
Yeah, it's a beautiful, beautiful piece. Everybody that buys it loves it. And then they end up coming back and buying it for their friends and family as well.
Now, let's move on to product two. You want to show us actually something that I wasn't expecting that David Mellor did, which was pre-owned rings. Is that right?
We curate and we select only the finest pieces and we put them through our workshop. Make sure that they're completely spick and span and ready to be go off to a new home, really. So this is probably one of my favourite pieces that we have in at the moment. This is currently a favourite that we have. I think it's going to go off to a very happy home soon because it is stunning. It's platinum and set with diamonds. You've got 1 carat worth of diamonds there, but it's a really, really beautiful piece. And yeah, it's one of those where with the pre-owned, there's massive savings to be had. We normally say that the price that we have them out at, they would be approximately double if they were new. So there are some really great bargains to be had in our pre-owned selection.
A great thing about David Mellor Jewellers is not just focusing on the rings and the necklaces, you've also got a great range of watches.
One of the brands that we stock is a brand called Seconda. It's a really great brand. They come with a 2-year guarantee and the price, as you said, starts from about £30. And then we have brands kind of in between. So we then go up to Hugo Boss. We have a brand called Skagen. We've also got Garmin watches as well. So perfect for people that are kind of a bit sporty and want to know kind of their fitness tracking and things like that. And then we go up then to our pre-owned watches. So within the pre-owned category, we have everything from the Tag Heuer and Omega. We also have Cartier and Rolex. So I have got a nice ladies Rolex here to show you all. Obviously with new pieces you're paying 20% VAT, whereas with the secondhand watches you haven't got that rate on there. They're really good investments and also they look absolutely stunning on.
So could you tell us a bit more about your jewellery workshop?
Yes, so we have our own jewellery workshop. It's based at our premises in Southampton. Everything that goes there is all hand delivered. So everybody's items that are with us are perfectly safe and fully looked after, of course. It really is a family affair. My brother heads up the workshop. We've got 2 other goldsmiths as well that work very hard. making and repairing all of your lovely pieces. We carry out things from ring sizing, chain repairs, to complete bespoke manufactures if you're looking for something brand new and made just for you.
Obviously, there's a lockdown at the moment, which is not fun, but you can still get all your jewellery that you want online at davidmellorjewellers.co.uk.
Yes, absolutely. So although our shops are closed, our website is open and very much open for business. We're currently trying to get all of our stock onto our website because we possibly not lazy, but you know, when the shops open, things are quite busy, so there's things that we probably don't always put on. But yes, our website's open. We offer 10% off of your first order and also free UK delivery. And all of the packages arrive very discreet, so nobody knows you're buying jewellery, nobody knows what you're buying. So if you're at home with somebody that you want to treat, then they'll have no idea that you've treated them to something from David Mellor Jewellers.
Let's go into now our questions from viewers. We've had a few of them in over the week. We start with Cheryl in Anna Valley, who says, have you got a phone number so I can ask for advice on your products and services?
Yes, absolutely. Although at the moment, I would say that during the lockdown, the phone lines aren't manned all the time, unfortunately, but you can call us on 01264 356 164, or if you drop us an email, we can get back to you straight away, or if you leave us your phone number on there, then we can call you back when we're in store. The email address is andover@davidmellorjewellers.co.uk.
John now in Picket 20 says, do you aim to open on the 2nd of December if the government lifts the lockdown?
Oh, absolutely, yeah. I mean, we'd be open tomorrow if it was allowed. Yeah, there's going to be no delays at all to reopen, and we can't wait to get back open for December trade.
And do you miss that, talking to customers and that contact and seeing people?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, I go home and I'm chewing my boyfriend's ear off, and he just, because I haven't spoken to anyone all day, and he's like, go away, please. But yeah, absolutely. That's probably one of my favourite parts of the job is, you know, every day is different. We're meeting new people all the time. We're hearing people's life stories. The lovely thing about jewellery is it's very sentimental. So it's not just a case of us taking a ring in. It's a piece of jewellery that's been given to them or inherited through the family. There's always a lovely story behind it. So yeah, we're definitely missing that at the moment.
I've got visions of you walking up to your boyfriend going, oh, would you like this new V Laura Vann ring?
No, literally, I love it, though. It's pretty much that.
Okay, and the last question, Sheila from Smallow, who says, what is the big jewellery trend at the moment? What is everyone asking for?
Well, funnily enough, yellow gold is very much back in fashion. So a few years ago, everyone sold their yellow gold and they were buying silver and white gold and platinum. Rose gold kind of came into fashion for a little while, but yellow gold is very much back. So nice chunky pieces, layering, yeah, definitely anything yellow and you can't go too wrong.
Well, thank you so much, Amy, for chatting to us here on our third episode of Also, brought to you by the Andover Bit. It's been great to have you here.
You're welcome. Thanks for having me.
Thank you. And you can find out more about David Mellor Family Jewellers on their website, as we've been discussing throughout the show, davidmellorjewellers.co.uk. You can find them on their socials as well. Great social media page, at David Mellor Jewellers. And that is where we're going to wrap things up. If you missed any of this live stream, then don't forget it's available forever. That's the power of technology on the In Andover Facebook page. And don't forget to like and share this video. More people get to see what their amazing high street has to offer if you do that for us. I will see you same place, same time next week on the In Andover Facebook page. And for further details on the people who put together this programme, search for inandover.co.uk.